everybody. Welcome back to ICT classes. Today we will be discussing about Chapter 3, Analyzing Data, Task 2 Functions. So in the previous lesson, in the previous class, we were discussing about three topics in this Task 2 functions, that is count function, today function and now function. I hope you guys have done it, you have practiced it in the computer. Now today we will be discussing about the remaining two topics. Requirements of today's class: first one, computer with Windows 10 operating system; second one, Microsoft Excel 2019; and the third one is headphones. The topics that we are going to discuss in today's class are concatenate and len. So we will be discussing more about these two topics. So we are moving on to the first topic, that is concatenate. So concatenate function is used to combine two or more text cells. For example, if you have a column with names and a column with last names, you combine them into full name, okay? So the steps to use the concatenate, we have several steps. We have 13 steps right here. So I'm not going to read all these 13 steps. I will show it to you how it is being done. And those who want to read it, you can read it from here, pause the video, start reading, okay? So I will show it to you how it is being done. So we are minimizing the window. We are taking this one. So here we can see that we have the first name, we have the last name, we have geography, math, history, we have all the marks and we have all the names, okay? So we want to concatenate, or we have to join the first name with the last name. So the name will be Stella, George, Tom, John, all together, okay? For that we are going to add a new column in between last name and geography. For that I'm going to press geography, I'm right clicking it, going to insert, pressing insert, pressing entire column, and then I'm going to press OK. So you can see a new column appeared in between last name and geography. So here I'm going to write full name. So here in these cells we can write the full names, that is we can combine or join together the first name and the last name together here. So the operation is right here. Go to the home tab, this is the home tab, and here you can see the sum symbol. There is a small arrow mark near to it. I'm pressing this arrow mark and we are going down to more functions. Press more functions. So we got the more functions. Here I have to press text. I have to select text from this one. And here we got a list of operations or a list of functions. Here concat, you can see concat. Go to C. Here you can see concat. Press concat. Press OK. So now we got a functions arguments window. Here in this functions arguments window, what we have to type is, we have to type what is the text one, that is text one is A2, yeah, A2 is the first name. So I'm writing A2 right here. Now second one, I have to provide a space between Stella and George. It must not be all together, right? So I have to provide a space. For that I have provided first double quotes, then give a space, then the second double quotes. So in double quotes you have provided one space. Just press the space bar. Okay. So here in text 3 we have to write the last name, that is the last name is George. So the column and the row number, that is the cell number, is B2, right? So I have to write B2 right here. So we have joined Stella, then we have provided a space, and then George. Then I'm going to press enter right here. So you can see this one has changed. The full name is changed into Stella George. So this is how we concatenate or join these two names. So I have done the first one. Now what I have to do? I have to use the auto fill tool. So I'm going to the cell. I have selected the cell. Then I'm going to the bottom right corner. And then I got this plus symbol. I'm going to press it down. So see, I got the whole thing. So we can do it faster by using the autofill tool. So this is your first task, that is how to concatenate, that is the function is concat. I hope you guys understood concatenate. Concatenate means, concatenate is a function used to combine two or more text cells. So you guys understood what is the meaning of concatenate, yeah? So that is all about concatenate. Now we are moving on to the second topic, that is len. Len returns the number of characters in the text cell, okay? It will return the number of characters in a text cell. We are only using it for text cell. That is, suppose that if you have your name there, you can count your name, how many letters are there in your name. So my name is Celes, so S-E-L-E-S. So I can count like 5, yeah? So this one will automatically do it. For any number of cells, it will do it automatically. So the steps. To use ln, step 1, add a new column. Step 2, in the insert function window, in the text list, click len. Step 3, in the functions arguments window, in the text box, type the cell name. Step 4, click OK. Step 5, the number of characters will appear. Use the autofill tool to complete the rest. Okay, so I will show it to you how it is being done, minimizing it, taking my new one. So here we can see that I'm going to add a new row right here in between full name and geography for this len. Okay, right clicking, insert entire column. Okay, so we got an entire column, and here what we have to write, we have to write length or len. Len, I'm just writing len, okay? Or if you want to write length, it's also okay. It is also okay. So here we have the len, length of or len of full name. So I need the length of the full name, okay? So what I'm going to do is, I'm pressing here, I need the first one, stellar dot, we have to count the length, okay? So I'm pressing here, going to the home tab, then here, I'm going to press this symbol, the arrow mark, and then here in this list, we have to press more functions. And here, or select a category, we have to select text. Then from here we have to select len. You can scroll down, you will get len. So this is len. I am pressing OK. So we have the function right here. Now text. What is the text? That is, we have to count the letters of C2. So I am going to write C2 there, and I am going to press OK. So you can see the answer. That is the length of the full name. Full name is this one. So we can count it. Stella, please count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Only 12, but the answer is 13, right? So they have also added the space between Stella and George as one letter, okay? So that is why you have 13. Even if you are providing space, it will count as 1, okay? So you got it. So suppose that if we are doing it for Stella only, it will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right? And if we are doing it for Stella and George, that is the concatenated one or the joined one, Stella, George, with the space, it will be 13. So now we are using the autofill tool just like this. We are going here and we are going to drag the mouse. So we got the length of all these full names. So if we are taking the second one, Tom, T-O-M, 3, space, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Yes. So we have 9 right here, and everything there will be count right here. Okay. All the counts you can see it right here. That is the second task, that is length. So you guys got the point, right? Length. Length returns the number of characters in the text cell. Okay. So you got the point. So this is all about today's lesson. We have discussed two topics, concatenate and len. I want you guys to practice this on your computer and then take a picture and show it to me. And also don't forget to write your name somewhere like this. Write your full name somewhere. Take a picture of this one. Okay. Thank you.